You have that on?
Uh-huh.
Oh.
All right, not too late to elope.
We're on our way.
No pearls of wisdom, okay?
Well, don't throw chicken at some lake.
Well,
there you go. You take a picture of them, I take a picture of you.
There you go.
Bye, Nita.
Anybody want to say anything
to
the brides?
Can you move your car?
No.
Hi, Lori.
Uh-oh.
You want to say anything to Lori? Before she gets married?
Lori and Frank, I just want you to be very happy. Are you recording me?
Yes.
And I'm very honored that I'm doing this with you.
Me too, Lori.
And have a good night.
That was enough for me.
That's good.
Okay. Would the three of you get together for Lucy, please?
Alan, yeah.
One. Come back. Over there, please.
Okay.
Get to it.
Two. Not leave at two.
Hey.
Think Frank will wait?
What?
Think he'll wait?
Late last night, I wouldn't be surprised. I would be surprised if he doesn't show up. We have to take these staples out. No?
Where are the staples
at?
No,
at the bottom. The holes.
Oh, there's all right.
Do you think she needs a cheek wash?
Put a little bit. I have some right there in the bathroom.
Oh,
I have my blue bag.
Thank you.
I'm not completely done yet. Lori, I wanted to be here to help you dress.
And I was
really informed.
I'm sorry. Look beautiful. But I was doing the
house.
It's
done.
Yeah. I was doing the reception. Frank, we're practicing.
There you go. Pass his mom's inspection.
I gotta pee. I gotta pee. What do I gotta do?
Run, run.
No, it's nerves. I know if I go, nothing will be there.
You don't really have to go?
You're not getting it. Come on,
see, sorry. No. Who has regular rings? That's Frank's problem?
Esther just brought them over to Joe.
Oh, okay.
Come on, just bring that one. I have the dress all tucked under my hand.
All right. Ready?
I hope when the couples go down the aisle, they hold arms. Okay. Last night was rehearsal. That's where my earrings came in.
Well, the car's nice and clean. Got all washed.
Good.
We knew we could count on you, Joe.
That's not what you said
yesterday.
Oh, shut up.
Take care of this place. We have the flowers?
Yes,
where are the flowers? Did someone take them?
Flowers, veil.
Oh, the flowers are still here.
Oh, great. How come the bridesmaids didn't take their flowers? Oh, I don't even have mine on.
Uh-oh.
You mean like for the Badalinos either?
No, the Badalinos went.
Their flowers went?
Yeah.
The boys did.
You have to carry,
Veil.
Okay.
Jim?
Yeah.
Do you want to get that box?
Yeah.
Okay.
Here we go. It's 8 minutes off. We got plenty of time.
Plenty of time. 15 minutes?
Plenty of time.
Yeah.
You want to get the door?
You're going to
have the most room in the front. Is that where you want to be?
You think I should be in the front?
Well, that's where the most room is.
Is it really? Okay, I'll sit the
Okay.
That one kind of really is.
cool, huh? Now, here, let me just slide.
Oh, just keep them with you.
Right. Here's the flowers. Who do we get the flowers to? Hey, baby, what's happening? Yeah.
Delights her husband, her thoughtfulness puts flesh on his bones. A gift from the Lord is her governed speech, and her firm virtue is of surpassing worth. Choice is a blessing, is a modest wife, priceless her chaste person. Like the sun rising in the Lord's heavens, the beauty of a virtuous wife is the radiance of her home. This is the word of the Lord. Your responsorial psalm will be, "The Lord is kind and merciful."
The Lord is kind and merciful.
Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all my being. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits. The Lord is kind and merciful. Merciful and gracious is the Lord, slow to anger and abounding in kindness, as a father has compassion on his children. So the Lord has compassion on those who fear him. The Lord is kind and merciful. But the kindness of the Lord is from eternity to eternity towards those who fear him, and his justice towards children's children among those who keep his covenant. The Lord is kind and merciful. The Lord's kindness is everlasting to those who fear him. Reading of the first letter of Paul to the Corinthians. Set your heart on the greater gifts. I will show you the way which surpasses all others. If I speak with human tongues and adults as well, but do not have love, I am a noisy gong, a clanging cymbal. If I have the gift of prophecy and with full knowledge comprehend all my mysteries, if I have faith great enough to move mountains but have not love, I am nothing. If I give everything I have to feed the poor and handle my body to be burned, but have not love, I gain nothing. Love is patient, love is kind. Love is not jealous, it does not put on airs. It is not snobbish. Love is never rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not prone to anger, neither does it brood over injuries. Love does not rejoice in what is wrong, but rejoices with the truth. There is no limit to love's forbearance, to its trust, its hope, its power to endure. Love never fails. This is the word of the Lord.
Frank, do you take Laura to be your wife? Do you promise to be true to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and honor her all the days of your life? Laura, do you take Frank to be your husband? Do you promise to be true to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love him and honor him all the days of your life? You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has joined, men must not divide.
Thank you.
Trusting in the Father's love, we offer him now our petitions. We pray for the Church, the Bride of Christ, that she may always reflect the image of Christ to all the world. Let us pray to the Lord.
Here escorted by her brother Hector. Come on, let's go! Judith Ward, and Judith Bridesmaid. Jackie, come on, let's put our hands together for Jackie. For Kathy, be escorted by Jimmy. Everybody, please, pay attention. Where's the groom and the bride? Okay, there they are. Okay, Joe. Joe, are you with us, Joe? Hold on, he's talking to the photographer. Hold on, let's stop the party for a second. All right, he's ready. Now, hold on. Joe, before you start speaking, it's working now.
Hello.
All right, here we go. Everybody raise your glasses up. Go ahead, Joe.
Hello, if nobody knows, I'm the brother of the groom. And if you don't care, then I don't care. No, I do care. All right, we're going to make a toast to Frank and Lori. Frank and Lori. Oh, the bride and the groom. Okay. Oh, I got it. All right, to Frank and Lori.
Come on, put them up, everybody. Put them up. Right,
put them up. To Frank and Lori. May they have the best marriage. May they have the best loving marriage that any married couple could ask for. So, to Frank and Lori, may the force be with you. Salute.
Yeah.
Hey!
Come on, let's hear it. Wasn't that great? All right. All right, we need Linda up here now. Linda? Who's going to bless the food and then we're going to open up the buffet. Where are you, Linda? All right. Can we have your attention, please? Everybody, we need silence.
Father Janelle couldn't be with us. He had prior commitments, so I got the job or the prayer. This is by far one of the happiest days in my family's life, and the last time we were together, it was not a happy time in our life. So life goes on, and we're very pleased that all of you have come here today. Anybody who is here, we want you to know that you are very special to us because you have been friends of ours for many years. And we also want to welcome the Battalinas to our family. And we are just so proud that it's two families that have shown a lot of love. And that's why there's so much love going to be in this new marriage. We ask God now to bless this food and for thank you for putting our families together, and that the families together now will grow together, hopefully produce children, and more of great people will be on this earth. And we ask God also to bless their lives in many special ways, and that they also be, what's the word I'm looking for here? That they also show the world something more beautiful. There's enough ugliness in the world. We need some more beauty. And the two of you together, I know, will bring out more beauty in the world. And so we ask God to also bless the food and the people who prepared it. And Lori, I want you to know that Lisa worked very hard putting this wedding together. She's been working on it for 1 year.
And your mom. And your mother.
And also how proud Mommy was to walk it down the aisle today. We're very happy that all of our family can be here, especially my brother. And so we just ask God to continue blessing us in the ways that he has, and that we just continue this great celebration of love, and that we all go home with maybe something special on our hearts. Thank you.
Yeah.
You know what that special something is, right? So let's have a nice round of applause for you. Let's hear it. But in Spanish, what we call that special thing.
Come Gracias. Muchas gracias.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for them. Weren't they terrific? Come on. The American and the Spanish Friends Theater. Yes. Yes, give it up for them. Give it up. They're great. Wow. All right, at this time, I'm going to invite the Friday group. Before I get the bride and groom up here, I'm going to need the floor men, the guys doing the floor. So we move. Let's get all the singles up here. Do you guys see anybody up there that's not up here that should be up here? All right. Frank. See that for later, huh? Frank. All right, hold on now. Let's get you all to move up. Let's get you all to move up a little bit here. All right. Do you guys see anybody that's single that should be up here? No, you're not a woman. You got to get out. Joe, you come back later. You're next.
He knows what he is.
Ladies, there's a couple of rules that apply. If I can have your attention, please. Scratching, kicking, punching, and tackling are all allowed. You can do it, okay? This is, we do it the rough way here. All right, tackling, punching, no gloves involved. Are you guys ready? All right, here we go. Laurie, are you ready? Laurie says yes. Ready? 1, 2, 3, psych. We just gotta make sure you guys are ready. All right, now we know that you guys are ready. Okay? Lori, that was a good idea you had in psyching them out. Okay, here we go. Lori's gonna throw it nice and high. Not like she's not gonna do like this to her sister. No handoffs, this isn't football, all right? You guys ready? Ready, Lori?
One, two, three, get ready! That was a clean one, too.
That was a clean shot. Frank, you stay right here, my man, Laurie. Laurie, don't go away. Come here and sit down, Laurie. While Laurie is sitting down, we need all the single guys. If you're single or if you just want to be single, come on up. Come on, all the single guys up here.
Make a nice, loud cheer. A round of applause.
Frank, you know what you're going to do right now, right, Frank?
Hey.
All right? All right, Frank. You just gently reach up there and grab the garter. Hey, Frank, nice and slow, okay, buddy? Nice and slow. Ready? It's on you. Do it. Yeah, Frank, go ahead. Take it off with your teeth. Take it off with your teeth. Yeah! He's doing it! Yeah! Yeah! Frank, we have a problem. I'm sorry, I don't know if you all know this. It's on the wrong leg. Put it on the other leg and let's do it again. It's on the wrong leg. Sorry about that. We got to do this right if we want it to be good. It only counts if it's done right. Frank, are you ready? You got them teeth ready? Now, Frank, no, you don't put it back on. No. Put it on her and then just all you do is taking it off with your teeth. Tonight, your objective is to take off, not put on. Okay? Frank, put it back on her. There you go. All right, Frank. Frank, are you ready? Glory. If he gets out of hand, don't stop him. He's loud. Ready? Here we go. Frank, do your thing. Frank, with your teeth, Frank. Teeth. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, let's give it up for Frank. Now, I'll tell you what, this man. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
I can't hear you. I hear Frank, but I don't hear anybody else. Are you guys ready? All right. Ready, guys? One. Wait. These guys ain't even paying attention, man. This is like your future, man. You guys ready? One. Joe. Two. Joe. Three. Psych. We just want to make sure. Hey, this was Frank's idea. Are you guys ready? Listen, man, punching, tackling, all that stuff, go for it.
Go.
Here we go. Let's get crazy now. Ready? Ready? One, two, three. Slow, Joe. Nice and easy. Go ahead. Hey, you guys, if you want to bring it a little higher, just tell them. Come on, Joe, you can get higher than that. Are you trying to? Lisa, you can slap him whenever you're ready. Hey, wait a minute now. This is a garter, not a necklace, huh?
Wrong way.
Oh, that's it. Yeah. All right, let's give him a nice round of applause.
guess what? We were just officially informed that it's also on the wrong leg. You gotta take it off.
Hey,
with your teeth, Joe. With your teeth, you have to take it off. All right, you gotta put it back on with your teeth. How's that? Lisa, listen, you have the, you're free to kick up any place you like from where you can reach at any point that you desire, okay? Here we go. Higher! Higher! Hey, Joe, use your teeth! Use your teeth!
Thank you. Just speak loud.
I don't know what to say other than to wish you guys the best. I love you both. Is it on? I love you guys.
This is her second reception, and today we were talking about maybe a third, but I don't know. But, you know, we might have one if the golfer was going to handle it. She was pretty complicated. Well, I just want to say that, you know, this is a big occasion for our family. And, well, my brother says the first one I gave was short, and I don't remember what the heck I said. I don't know why. Maybe I'll take a long cut. Cut made of poison. No. Well, you just have to make a lunch. What's I'm going to do? Well, we just all here to congratulate Frank and Lori on their wonderful marriage, and I know it's wonderful because last night they were arguing, so they think everything. We want to honor Lori's family is here from the Catskills. They're here tonight. All right. Now, without further ado, I'd like to propose a toast to Frank and Lori. May they have a wonderful marriage for a long, long time. Salute.
And Teresa, again, I just wanted to reiterate.
Reiterate,
yeah,
big word.
My aunt and uncle, thank you very much for coming tonight to celebrate the union of Frank and Lori. And if we have some quiet, we could pray. Thank you. Father, we just come before you now. And Lord, we thank you that you joined Lori and Frank. Lord, we thank you that your hand is on them. Lord, you're watching out for them. You're protecting them. And Lord, for everybody here, we also pray, Lord, that your abundant blessing would rest upon their lives. And as Jesus came as a giver of life with perfect love, Father, I pray that that perfect love would cast out fear from every life and that you would bring abundant life, Lord. Even as Jesus came to bring abundant life, Father, we ask that blessing, Lord. Father, we just pray for the food. Lord, that you would nourish us by it and bless it, and even the hands who prepared it. And Lord, we just thank you for your gift, Lord, of life and of marriage, your blessing on Frank and Lori. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.
If you would just please remain seated until the hostess comes and calls us.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
I got a film in it.
I'm just warming up the name of the band Celebration, and it's
Thank you.
At this time, I'd like to bring out the rest of the bridal party. Nice hand for the rest of the bridal party, ladies and gentlemen. Mrs. Frank Bellino.
You left it out, I need.
22 years.
Cuts the cake. The bride. turned on. I love you guys.
Touches to a beautiful party, which is just beginning, right? Right?
Yeah.
All right, now it's time everybody get up and jump a little. Lady Papilla Jr., that's perfect.
Thank you.
everybody's attention. Does everybody here want to see Frank and Lori dance? Wait a minute. You didn't scream loud enough. All right, you wish. It's my command. And Mrs. Command, Frank. Mr., can you come here today? Hey, Frank, from now on, somebody's going to be hanging out in jail. It's going to be called the wife. Can you get used to it? Yeah! Well, let's give it up to the most beautiful couple of 1992, 3, 4, 5. Not only married, they're party animals. Oh.
Thank you.
like to vote.
All right. Do you know what I'm going to do?
Get all this shit, boy, are they hungry?
favor? Can you go on the other side of the table? This brand new camera, we don't want to lose it.
Thank you.
thank you.
Not bad. How's it going? See the field down a little.
Thank you.
Jesus, yes.
food.
Thank you.
Oh, he wants a cater.
He wants to give somebody the cater.
Oh, well, we got this guy from,
if you know Mike, he's going to be a percentage of
it. He's from the catering. And he did Urlacher's. He used to work at Urlacher. He hated me. But he didn't charge him.
picked up the hat. You know, I didn't want to go there. They did.
Lori's wedding. As you know, this is her second reception, and today we were talking about maybe a third, but I don't know. But, you know, we might have one if the conference was going to handle it. She was pretty complicated. Well, I just want to say that, you know, this is a big occasion for our family. That, well, my brother says the first one I gave was short, and I don't remember what the heck I said. I don't know why. Maybe I'll take a long guess. I made a board. No. Well, you just have to make a long guess. I'm going to do it. Well, we just all here to congratulate Frank and Lori on their wonderful marriage, and I know it's wonderful because last night they were arguing, so they think that means everything's gone in the right direction, you know what I mean? And I also want to honor Lori's family that's here from the Catskills. They're here tonight. Alright, now without further ado, I'd like to propose a toast. Frank and Lori, may they have a wonderful marriage for a long, long time. Salute.
And again, I just wanted to reiterate.
Big word.
My aunt and uncle, thank you very much for coming tonight to celebrate the union of Frank and Lori. And if we have some quiet, we could pray. Thank you. Father, we just come before you now, and Lord, we thank you that you joined Lori and Frank. Lord, we thank you that your hand is on them, Lord. You're watching out for them. You're protecting them. And Lord, for everybody here, we also pray, Lord, that your abundant blessing would rest upon their lives. And as Jesus came as a giver of life with perfect love, Father, I pray that perfect love would cast out fear from every life and that you would bring abundant life, Lord. Even as Jesus came to bring abundant life, Father, we ask that blessing, Lord. Father, we just pray for the food, Lord, that you would nourish us by it and bless it, and even the hands who prepared it. And Lord, we just thank you for your gift, Lord, of life and of marriage, your blessing on Frank and Lori. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
for the midnight.
We're just warming up for the end of the band celebration. And it's the
Oh, Must have been cold.